And the other thought I have about that place is that as there's no more pain and crying, as there's no more death, as there's no more sickness, we are all perfect because of him, and we wash clean because of him. The only one scarred in the whole of heaven is him. For that book called Revelation tells us that there's a lamb looking as if he's been slain. How strange that for eternity we are perfected in the presence of a scarred lamb. And we sing these songs of glory.